America still loves Lucy. Yesterday, fans gathered in Lucille Ball's hometown of Jamestown, New York, to mark what would have been her 100th birthday. 60 years after it first aired, I Love Lucy is still on the air in more than 77 countries.